252 of my Dadbod transformation. I've been transforming from horrible to where I'm at now and still working on it. I got so much to do and I got my goals set high. So welcome to my journey.
I can't believe I used to be able to do that. So heavy.